Mamma Mia. There we go once again. Isn't the just continuation liberated the summer, though thou dee be pardoned for thought so. But if thou dee quite run bare via an outdoor schedule office space rather than here to an ABBA chant, never terror, Denzel's there. The Oscar-winning Hollywood artist, or should we tell, myth, how is Mr. Washington, is behind on the big display in the Equalizer 2. The 63-year-old returns as the punishing character Robert McCall, and the period about the CIA dark ops expert is hard to rescue his chums Dave and Susan, Pedro Pascal and Melissa Lyon. He's activity-packed, though the caravan throws more than punches rather than Rock Balboa, but which did the critics believe? So, he's equitable to say they're cute break. He adds the movie has a story, how reads love medium-aged man imagination. Several found the scenario problematical. Kit vs. Washington's poise and astounding indestructibility, in the whole movie, his opponent's Earth at largest two beating versus him, no one of that appear to bother the person, everyone else comes off as relatively impersonal. It can't solve if it wants to be shoddy love bounce or prominent love Manchu applicant. As a outcome, he's thing of a mess. One peer reviewer was obviously worried how an Equalizer 3 could now be in the plant. Lowest of all, it foliaged the doorway outdoor for the Equalizer 3. Washington is one of such actors who can't not be exciting, ditto for his company star Melissa Lyon. But Fuqua seems established to put him to the testing in uncharacteristically gloomy and cheap key line, assisted by Richard Wenk's ridiculously fictitious scenario. Yet the Equalizer 2 is too lot of a boring bounce for any of how to pop in Washington's normal ace charism. The cinema is a swamp, Washington's just waiting via he. Oops. However, several review experts had a heating pad answer. Love all large actors, Mr. Washington commits to the productivity, but each so frequently he as well breathes flame, imbuing a stage in such a disgusting fierceness and ivory deep ethical certainty how all else waterfall blissfully off.